Which one? Is that 1090?
790.
What's your channel?
Rolling with Roland.
Dude, you were at you were in March, right?
Yeah. $7.90.
Which one is that? $10.90.
$7.90.
What's your channel?
Rolling with Roland.
Dude, you were at you were in March, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was here.
Yeah, I was here for March. Was my first one I came up to.
It was Juice. My first name is Justin.
Right? Nice. Nice to meet you, buddy. How you doing today?
Pretty fucking great, man.
Good. Good.
You just rolled in.
I just rolled in from Naples. Yeah.
Well, get set up, man.
Yeah.
Get that fucking shit up. It's hot.
Yeah, I'm about to roll around and find a place to park.
Yeah, there's plenty of spots. Plenty of spots.
Put that in my pocket there so I don't lose that.
Man, nice bike. My dad's got the 1290. Man. Oh, it's like crack cocaine, man. You just push that throttle.
Woo! Most fun I've had on two wheels.
Gone.
Lovely bunch of people here for the event.
Oh, really?
How amazing you guys are for coming out and joining them today for this amazing time. Thank you all for attending today as we join the hands of Cindy Tilly and David Tyler in an imperfectly perfect union. The bride and groom have found love at last. They will never have to go on a first date again. Today, they seal that deal as they enter into the most coveted bond of husband and wife. To the congregation, everybody gathered here, there is nothing greater in this world than finding the people with whom we feel safe, secure, and most ourselves. We search to find the person most accepting of our flaws, even the ones we try not to show until at least the fifth date. We search to find the person most encouraging of our dreams, even those crazy, impulsive ones that never get off the ground. But most of all, we search to find the person who loves us unconditionally. We simply can't do anything but believe it. Cindy and David believe in their love today, as do all of us who have gathered to witness their marriage. As they go forth into the next chapter of life, they do so with confidence, knowing that their search has come to a fruitful end. They're not perfect. You aren't either. And the two of you will never be perfect. Love is kind. It does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud, it does not dishonor others, it is not self-seeking, it is not easily angered, it keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love never fails. The ring is a lasting commitment. It does not break. It may bend, but then you have to go see your jeweler. As you place the ring on each other's fingers, tell them this. This is the love I desire from you. Well, there's no turning back now. By the power vested in me, I now pronounce you spiritually and legally united.
Thank you.
he probably thinks it's like Sun City Center because that's what my phone number calls up as, and he's like, does not want to know about his car's extended warranty. I know. I'm calling him again. Well, yeah, maybe if I hit him with the back-to-back, he'll answer. Everyone comes. I'll just give out his number.
Unless he's not an iPhone user,
no, the FaceTime isn't coming up. He's not an iPhone user. Oh no, come on, guys. Be nice to David. But no, it's because David's calling.
I bet he picked up for David.
Pick up the phone, David.
Come on, David. Pick up the phone.
I'm going to text him and we're going to move on.
Next.
I said, answer, it's Brapstar. That's it.
Next up here is a man by the name of Louis Klassen, which is awful close to Clawson, and I love pickles.
I might have wrote it wrong.
Cody, we'll just call it Clawson. Cody Clawson, we're calling him right now.
He might be here, Cody.
Cody!
Here?
Cody! Cody! It's okay. Night is dark and full of terrors.
Nobody's gonna answer because we're doing that shit live.
Yeah, right? We were supposed to do this live. We're bad YouTubers.
Sorry, guys. You're experiencing a live event. Sometimes you don't go to plan. At least we can all get drunk.
Okay.
Mr. Calling.
Okay. I'm calling the guy who just texted me. Thanks. You're experiencing a live event right now. Oh, my God. Hello, David?
Hello, David Vincent?
Oh my God, hi!
Hello.
I'm doing so good, how are you?
If I was any better, it'd be you.
I don't believe you're really doing this. You're not just doing a computer screen.
All right, so here, let me tell you something CGI. Right now. My name is Chey Tree Surgeon. I'm standing right next to Chey Leeson.
This and other things not to say in front of your niece.
And I want everyone in this audience right now to give it up for Dave Benson because he just wants to.
You okay, Dave?
Any words for the people, David? It's okay if you don't.
That's exactly what I would have said.
I would have said the same thing.